Nose. It's a nose.
Hello guys, this is
nothing.
It's the uprising, and this is going on our main channel and our our collaboration channel.
That might be.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Maybe.
It's gonna be me.
It's a movie.
Soaring.
We're from
and,
male actor.
Yeah. Okay. Who sub? Context. See, I want to do two. I don't. I feel like I'd give the wrong thing away.
Yeah, I see what you mean. There you've got.
I guess Twitch is winning versus me. That will
so
be
far,
hard.
You know, it's
just movie.
Oh, I didn't know that. Okay. So that's what I'm gonna do. So make sure that you're looking at what I'm doing right now.
Okay. Okay. I'm looking. So.
Oh, so that's when this comes in quite helpful. Okay.
Okay, we have a movie about superheroes. Because
okay,
that's superhumans.
Or might be a fictive.
Yeah. All fictionary. Green Lantern.
No.
And
a fictionary green movie. Hulk. Hulk is green.
You're right, but it's not.
Twitch, I guess.
I'm right.
Twitch think it's Hulk as well, but it's not Hulk.
It's not Hulk.
But it's not Hulk, guys. It's not
Lots
Hulk.
Of Hulk guesses.
We will let you know when
Frog
you
Man.
Get it right.
Who is Frogman?
It's Alien.
No.
I'm trying to think.
Magical hat.
So, guys at home, it's
what?
Quite tough to do this, actually, because all the images on your hint
maybe
card
what
give you different
do,
things, so you never really know what you're going for.
May I do one thing?
Oh,
yes.
Twitch, I've got it!
What?
Hubspace!
Hubspace, congratulations!
Woo! Shrek!
What?
It was Shrek.
Man, Twitch is killing it, and we are not.
Yeah.
And by we, I mean he.
Oh, man.
Well done, Twitch.
All right.
It's Shrek.
Yeah.
So what should you do when you get stuck like that? And we're like,
Maybe sometimes you get remove and restart just to replace the order. So okay, it started with that and then that and that. Or sometimes you can really force the visual there. So it's really important. There's a actually follow your feelings.
So maybe now are you guys gonna do it? Together,
yep.
And you can
I'll try to find it.
Okay, we do it together.
You're going to try to find it.
Yes.
Yeah, so
yes.
I need to have a look
guessing.
At it so
she's
I can
guessing.
Let them know if.
Go back here.
No.
What?
Come on. He works there. Well, let's give him a hard one.
Oh, wow.
Okay.
Okay.
Bitch.
Middle.
Middle difficult. Thank you.
Oh, sorry.
No, I didn't see.
It's children's game.
Wow.
Thank you so much.
This is going to be interesting.
All right.
Okay.
I hope I know it.
So have you memorized this whole deck yet? Or
Yes.
Like chess players. And I go there and I do that.
So
I'll move there.
Is there
you
a way to say first word, second word, third word if that
this
is the case?
This is an expression, for example.
Okay.
And you could maybe use those to...
Okay, I can't put all three of them there.
For those new on Twitch,
maybe you
what's
can maybe
here?
Do it
so
in turns.
If it's an expression, you can go for the main thematic of the expression and then maybe illustrate the words with the sub-concepts.
Okay.
Depends upon...
So okay. I'm just going to quickly... There's a few new people on the Twitch chat. So what's happening here is we're going to use these little icons to try and describe a word or a phrase or an item. And then basically you put the question down as a concept and then little cubes to say what that concept is. So that's what they're going to be doing, and we're going to be trying to guess. You guys can guess along at home.
I think you'd think it's going to be difficult, but it's actually going to be pretty easy.
Yeah.
Okay.
And actually,
so,
Fennec Fox is right. We know already that it's three words.
Yeah,
thank
you made
you,
that
Fennec. Thank you. Maybe.
Yeah.
Maybe.
Mario looks
let's
so
go.
Sick.
Where is my little sign for?
I love you too, Paint TV.
Yeah.
And we don't have to go in any specific order. So here.
Captain.
And
so an expression,
sweet.
Three words with an animal.
I never said it was three words.
No, I heard it. But I'm not alone.
Which one?
What do you think? That one?
How?
But it's fast.
Okay.
You shouldn't
okay.
be saying that.
Sure, fine.
No, I don't know.
Do it.
Okay, I do it.
Okay, let's
kinda
go.
Have to now.
Okay.
Yes, I guess.
Yes, I would do it as well. Yes.
That's really, I just put it here. Yeah.
But you have all to right. really use the red one, I guess.
All right, so main expression is thinking, there is something dead. Okay. So I'm trying to get.
What's it called? Oh shit. That's ridiculous. Look at me! Roll down, bitches! Oh. Is the only bad thing that your health does not recover at all? Oh man, you know what? I tried to stream this, it wasn't happening. I'm done. What is up, guys? We are finally back, and I am streaming on YouTube, so hopefully, hopefully this works out. I'm a fucking frog! So far away. And captured a frog. Oh my god. This one. I can't get hurt even walking through them. Sweet. Can I have a talk to them? Seems that I'm walking their asses. Fear me now, bitches. Of course. we're here.
Kill a character, break the bank.
Why rabbits? Okay.
It's an end of all the game attack and break the
bunny broadless?
I'm gonna run right there!
Wasn't contract, so I guess we still got a little work to do. What the hell's going on? Oh my god, run away. What's he doing? Oh my god, run away, run away. I thought I could keep hitting him. Okay. Oh my god. You come back here, son of a bitch. Honestly, I don't even know if... What the hell just happened? Most impressive. Now let's make sure to wire... What? Can I go back? What is going on? What's going on? Why does Mario sound like he's so far away?
Yeah, I'll need that.
Cascade Kingdom? Oh. Have I country a power line? Must collect myself. There should be an order or somewhere around here. Let's see if we can find it. Sweet! Let's see if I can already master this. God, look at the graphics, guys. Jesus Christ. A lot of people are gonna bash on this game. That it's not good enough, that it's this and that. Damn it! So close. Travel to Pomi Capital. Your cap, shake the joint to perform a holy cap. Okay, then. Let's move on. I can't understand that. I'm a change up. Oh, poor change up. Ready, change up. Do it for me. This means we have no idea, do we? Give me a bit. Oh god.
fuck is that? Oh, for lucky break, this will come in handy power of the airship. Huh? Have you seen anything like it? Okay? I have not. I've seen stars, not moons. Okay. Okay, I think I got it. There it is, this is what we've been looking for, and it's older. I expect it, oh no, it's just an older model. It's the flock. It's an Earth. We should throw that hat in the globe, okay? I didn't even throw it, I landed on it. Nothing happened. That power move must not have given the ship enough energy. I wonder if we can move around here. You bet your sweet ass we are. Okay, guys, look at this game. One of the most anticipated games of the year is finally out. It's so pretty, Jesus Christ. I'm still gonna hear a lot of people complaining that this game sucks. That the graphics are not good enough, this and that, and I'm like, people, I don't even know how to tell you. It plays smooth. Get the parrot! Bitch. Guys, I think it's time for what I always wanted to do. Hear me roar, bitches! Come back here, you son of a bitch! Come here! That was one. That's all I got? It ain't enough. Out. This dinosaur is going to be pissed once I let it go. Woo, man. Jesus Christ. I am on a destruction rage right now. Kidding me. I got an defective. You see, I promise you guys, I'm not doing it on purpose. I do not know why my remote's being like this. Okay. It's pretty neat. Our wall of death! Game wall of death! And I died again. Another heart right there. I think I have an idea how to take it down. No. It's not enough. Jesus Christ, you're ugly. What is this? You say you need to repair the silly old hat ship. I've never part with any of my precious power moons. Sounds like something wants to be a snack for my other world. Change trumpet cleans. Oh shit, she got three of them. Ah! Jesus Christ, that must have hurt so bad. I got you! No, you don't. She's trying to smack me! Off you go, bitch! Oh my gosh, she's trying to smack me. Ah, she's so close. No, you don't. Damn. What's the change-up's way? I got all three, guys. Off we go. Sweet. Okay, so I thought I had to collect all those purple coins. You've done it, now you got a multi-moon. It's a strong, well no shit, it's three moons. I gotta test something out. I promise you I did not throw it. Off we go, more power. This is like a banana. Okay, we have enough fuel to reach the Sand Kingdom. Let's go save these two idiot people. Okay, why don't you take it to the home? Just select Sankin and press A and we'll be off. So what if I want to make a trip back? Chances of that happening, I don't know what's honestly going on. My internet's being honestly really, really bad and horrible. The upload rate for that I have is just so bad. Uh-huh. So, how do you like me as a captain hat? Pretty classy, wouldn't you say? Now then, where were we? That monster name is Bowser? Well, we'll chase him down in no time with the Odyssey. Seeing how we've got some time to kill, let's review some useful skills. Joga. Ground pound. Oh, low on a flatten or bumps on the ground, nothing beats a ground pound. Hell yeah. Oh, yeah. Well, there it is. That's some useful information. I'm good. Yeah, Dolly's there for you to open the menu and select action menu. We should discuss the Sand Kingdom too. As you know, that piece together is entirely covered out of sand. Well, no. Jesus Christ. As you can imagine, it's quite hot. There's some ruins there and an artifact called the Binding Band that links people forever with, like, a wedding. This Bowser seems to, like, just the sort of creed that was still a priceless antique. Okay then, Jesus Christ. Yeah, I don't know what's going on with my recording. I know my recording's going good. I know the commentary could be better, but I'm running on 3 hours of sleep, guys, so cut me some cheese. But my live recording. Huzzah! I declare the maiden voyage, the Odyssey, a complete success. I think I might give him a British accent. But why is it so cold? I thought this was supposed to be hot. Oh, huh, on top of that tower, a shining. How could it be? Could it be a power moon? Why is it green this time? Okay, guys. Go back to the red hat. Let's see. Remote's on the fritz again. Cold everywhere. It's just a frost of the southern. Why did I give him a Irish accent? Okay. Welcome to our shop. Kill the gringo. Welcome to our shop. I'm gonna have to do that accent one time. Our kingdom is frozen. God damn it. How do you. I'm so Mexican up the ass, but I still can't. Jesus Christ, I'm horrible. Poor guy. He's already dead. Bowser for friends. That's weird. Pretty badass though. Okay guys. So on GameStop. Yeah. did I do that?
Oh my god!
Hell yeah. Like I said, guys. No. Mother!
Jump!
Damn it, goddamn fat plumber. Okay, guys. Like I said, this mission is gonna be simple and sweet because while I was waiting on the game, I got to play the demo. That's all the demo consists of. Also, I forgot. That's cool. Mastered this because I played it 5 times. Don't ask why. I was really bored at GameStop. Okay. And I died here. I do not know how I died. Don't judge me, but I died. Like that. We had to get those purple looking coins. Oh wait. There we go. We're gonna collect as many as we can. There we go. Look at that, guys. We're beasting this. Jesus Christ. We made it. There's the next one we got. Top the highest tower. We're doing this perfectly, guys. I made it on the demo. I only made it to that black goo. Two players. What the hell? Okay, let's save. Two players. Here, wanna get those coins? You throw the cap. Careful with these folks and waves. They destroy everything. This looks so suspicious. Beat it! Look. Yeah, you lose coins. Thank God I have so many of them. I didn't even see this one right here. One more. I bet you it's up there. I got it, guys. You're gonna see me master this game so bad. They're gonna have to call it Jose Odyssey. Ah, shit. Okay, I've done this the whole time like this. My control is on the fritz! Motherfucker. My control is on the fritz again. I do not know why it does this. I do not know why. But I swear to all living, God is gonna piss me the hell off and I'm gonna snap one day. Still get them all in one go. My chair is not cooperating with me. Okay. Help. That's it. This isn't going to be the death of me. This remote is going to be the death of me. What the hell? Magic bird. Compadre, things are heating up in the inventory pyramid. I keep going to my freaking Irish accent. They be trying to steal our legendary blinding bond. No gringo, senor. Por favor, no tengo papeles. Jesus Christ. I'm so racist towards myself. Come back here, you piece of shit. No, where you going? How the hell do we get it? Okay, so that's how you get three of them in one go. I think you gotta buy something. Does the senor have something to tell me? I saw a weird couple going to the pyramid. I think they're going to be using the binding. Like hell they are. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. What the? This is so trippy. Don't jump, don't jump, don't jump. Shit! Run, 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 run. Oh, you gotta put double. Yeah, that was trippy as hell. Hey, run. Man, this game is actually really interesting. Oh my god, I almost jumped. Aha! Oh my god! Banning my chops. Too bad. The boss has it now. And you guys aren't invited to the wedding. It's this bitch. How you are. Okay. Again. Not that tough to avoid. Oh my god, I just saw that she's putting bomb on me. And I just... This remote's going to be the death of you guys. If I die here, it's because of me. See, this is a really simple boss match, but just... So I gotta stay away from her. It's not that hard. My remote just keeps being on the fritz. You see? My controllers are charged. It's the left one. You see, they're both charged. Oh, man. Like I said, guys, I do not know what's going on with my remote, but let's end this before I snap. Yeah! And I know where to get three other ones. I think we could be close to, I don't even know. Those three ones are like in the glass. Ice down there, I mean. Flip it around, turn it around. Okay then. We're just racking up power spoons. How odd, the Vergara is floating. It's not so much colder. It's more Bowser's doing. I say he has more trouble, doesn't he? Okay. That is it. Terrible, it's gotten so much colder. Now that the very bird is flying in the air, freezing winds, my friend, blasting out a huge pile. Go! You accept all kinds of coins. Are you kidding me? Wait. You think I'm not gonna get it? People are gonna be really stupid if you're not gonna get it. You want a sombrero, my friend? Mexican, my friend. How do I look? Look at me. I'm more Mexican than ever before. Do I get that one in the back? And on that note, guys, we're going to end our Mexican adventures. Continue on the next part. I'll see you. Bye.